They are off and trotting in the 27th annual Canadian Trotting Classic Championship Final and Overhaul. Leaving the most, Wildwood Express is on a break. Cyclone Artie off stride. Rotation on a break. Cadabra out between horses. Floated up on the outside. There goes Civil Action to the flank of Like a Prayer, waiting for Cyclone Artie to get out of the way from that wild off stride break into the first turn. Now they're settling on the front end, but And Overhaul has gone on a break. So it's Cadabra, the leader by three. Like a Prayer along in second. Civil Action is third. Striking Ace away in fourth. Malabar Maple is fifth. The NS Snapshot is the sixth one. Rotation well back along the inside. And after breaks, End Overhaul, Cyclone Artie. Out of it early was Wildwood Express. The quarter was 27 and one-fifth Cadabra. And Dave Miller leading on the way to the half. Like a Prayer. Same trip he won from last week. On the inside, third on the way to the half is Civil Action. And he's got a decision to make. He stayed in, leaving it up to John Campbell to take Malabar Maple. First over on the way past the half, then Striking Ace. ENS Snapshot to the outside is sixth. And after breaks in the backfield, Rotation End Overhaul, Cyclone Artie and Wildwood Express. 57 and 2 was the half. Cadabra the boss, 3/8 of the mile to go. Like a Prayer begging to get out of there, and Ron Pierce complies to bring him to the outside. Malabar Maple up on the outside is now third. Civil Action in there from fourth. ENS Snapshot fifth on the outside. Striking Ace is sixth. At the top of the stretch, Cadabra, Like a Prayer, 125 and 1. 27 and 4, a huge third quarter, and down the stretch in the $1.1 million plus 27th Canadian Trotting Classic Championship, Cadabra is keeping Like a Prayer at bay. Cadabra looking a lot like a wire-to-wire winner. That's Cadabra summoning all of his best magic, and Dave Miller takes him gate to wire to win the richest race in Mohawks history over Like a Prayer. ENS Snapshot was third. Civil Action was fourth. That was Cadabra. Track stakes Canadian record 152 and 4.